When you talk to costume designers and you say, who's the unsung hero? Who's the one that we don't know about that you all admire to the point of worship? They'll all say Piero Tosi.
Piero Tosi is a legend, but most people don't know who he is because you kind of have to know Italian films. He's done others, but he deserves recognition.
He had worked for a long time, did many films with the great filmmaker Visconti.
Il Gatto Pardo, or The Leopard, which is an incredible, meticulous period piece. And so many of the costumes are made from the actual real fabrics of the time.
He's costumed great actresses such as Sophia Loren, Anna Magnani, and the glorious Claudia Cardinale.
Well, Piero Tosi, for me, is the most important designer. I've been doing with him many, many movies. I don't remember how many. More than 10, I think.
It's another level when you see his costumes in a film. I swear to God, Death in Venice, Dirk Bogarde's elderly writer character. I just remember the scarf. It's great.
Costume designers will tell you, this is the man who changed forever how costume designers approach their work, how they do their work, and how they collaborate with a director. He changed their craft.
The costume is the most important thing. That's why, for me, it's fantastic that Piero has this prize, because for the actors, it's one of the most important things, the costume. Because you become the other one with the costume.